right, thank you. Let us remain standing for a word of prayer.
Let's bow down and pray. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you this particular moment as our graduates are attending this event, our God. Our Father, may you lead us during this day. And God, may you be with us so that everything that the instructors are going to tell them, may it be from you. And it is in Jesus' name we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done here on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For there is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Course, and another one. I want to thank the parents for paying for our fees, supporting us in each and everything that you wanted to do, and also to support even for the attachment, kutupe lunch money, kutupatia fare, and without forgetting, nataka kuthank Mbagathi Hospital, Fei akiwa pale akiwa represent. Actually, she's one of the best CNA in Mbagathi. Wale wanamjua si mnajua. Ame to teach poa. Sindio. So tumetoka hapo Mbagathi si wenye tulingia, sindio? Even the doctors and the nurses who are there, nataka kuwa shukrani sana kwa kutembea na sisi. Na bila kusahau, nataka kushukuru ma studio wote, sindio? Wale wote tumekuwa nao attachment mikono juu. I hope hatujatoka mikono tupu, na hata place tunaenda, najua tunaenda kuperform. So, mu bless you and nyinyi wote. MC.
Unakuja ukibajuka. Ah, go, Emu Rudy, go back. You cannot just come walking aimlessly and we paid for you. Alright, one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Let us appreciate Mr. Charles as he comes to the floor. Our dear Chancellor, Mr. Webby, all our guests present, our teachers, parents, all invited individuals, and our dear graduates, happy afternoon. I'm kind of shivering. Yeah, this is such an honorable opportunity to stand here and address you all to move my vote of thanks. I'm going to be brief. First of all, is to thank our Almighty God